Let me read you a text message I got last night. She said, what are you doing? I just wrote back, I got commissioned to finish Schubert's unfinished symphony with the help of an AI neural network running on a smartphone, and I fly to London for the premiere on Tuesday. And she wrote back, that is the coolest sentence I've ever read.
At Huawei, we are always searching how we can bring technologies to make the world a better place for people. We strongly believe combine the artificial intelligence and the human expertise, we can help to push the boundaries of what is human possible. Last year, we taught our AI to drive a car, translate weird love songs into a piece of music, and use it to open up the world of books to deaf children and their parents. This year, we wanted to set ourselves a new challenge.
We decided to teach our smartphone to complete Schubert's unfinished symphony. First, we created an AI learning model on the Huawei Mate 20 Pro. We use that to analyze the existing first and second movements of Schubert's symphony. The AI then created the melody for the third and fourth movements. We worked with Emmy Award-winning composer Lucas Cantor, whose role was to draw out the good ideas from the AI and fill in the gaps where necessary.
The intersection of music and technology has given us modern music, from the electric guitar up until the digital audio workstation. I think AI can only be helpful. It's like having a collaborator sitting right next to you who never gets tired, who never runs out of ideas, who never has an attitude of any kind. It just is there to work and it's there to help.
It's taken 6 months to get to this point, and the results are incredible.
I'm collaborating with a non-human intelligence that is channeling the intelligence of a dead human. And that's profound.
If our smartphone is intelligent enough to do this, I can only imagine what else is humanly possible.